because I'm very concerned that we are not paying our military people adequately, nor are we providing them the funds by which they can do permanent change of station and provide themselves with housing. Consequently, I am hoping to draw up a piece of legislation to introduce in the first week of the new Congress, which will provide for a very quick pay adjustment and the additional benefits so that the men and women of the armed services can cope with inflation.